So we have modulus of 2x minus 1 less than 3. This is a less than inequality. So what I can do is I can put minus 3 and 3. Whatever is there inside the modulus should come in between. So that's going to be 2x minus 1. Now I can add 1 to all of this. That will make it minus 2 less than 2x less than 4. Now I can divide all of them by 2. You can divide by positive values in an inequality, that's allowed. So if I'm going to divide by positive value, if you're dividing by negative values, you will have to invert your inequality. That's it. So this time I'm going to divide all of them by 2 because I need x in the middle. So if I divide by 2, I'll get minus 1 less than x less than 2. This gives us the range. It can also be represented as minus 1 comma 2 and C brackets on both sides, which mean I'm neither including minus 1 nor including 2, but everything between minus 1 and 2.